sprayer, all you do is you go ahead and start spraying the vehicle. You can see that the dual action sprayer actually gives a finer mist than the standard sprayer all over the vehicle. I'm gonna take my microfiber towel and I'm gonna wipe in one direction once again. You can wipe in a snake pattern if you like. Snake pattern works real good if you wanna cover a lot of area. And look at the dirt that got pulled off the surface. That's what we wanna see. We wanna see that dirt gone. Now I'm gonna once again flip over my microfiber towel and I'm gonna buff off the surface. There we go. Now we're getting this nice clean look. And this is really cool for a lot of you guys out there in states that have heavy salt on the road. You might not want to be outside washing your car with water. You kind of can go ahead and use waterless. Plus you can do this in your garage. You can do this outside in the garage. You can do this outside, you can do this in the garage, you can do this in the car show. You don't really need to have to go use water to detail this whole car. It's cool that I can do this using only waterless technology. And look at that shine. You get a nice shine off the vehicle. And then we don't have to worry about all this nasty stuff on the surface. So if you want to go ahead and look in the shine, you can see that cool look in the shine and see yourself get that nice black mirror reflection. Plus, it works on a lot of other stuff like wheels too. So these wheels right here are actually very dirty as well, but they might be hard to see the dirt come off in the camera because it's actually like anthracite is the kind of color that it comes with, and it's a rough texture. So I'm going to go ahead and first spray down the wheel in this area. I love this sprayer because it sprays real quick and easy. I'm going to go ahead and wipe off any dirt on the surface. And look how it pulled off all that dirt off the wheel really easy. I didn't have to use wheel cleaner to remove all the brake dust. You can actually do it with a microfiber towel and EcoSmart. Real cool stuff. I really like that. And I really like knowing that I can detail a whole car quickly and easily with just the EcoSmart. It makes a big difference in the end on how the result is. So what I'm gonna go ahead and do right now is I'm gonna go ahead and detail this whole side of the car with the EcoSmart. And then I'm going to go ahead and show you guys the difference from the driver's side over the passenger side. You guys can see the difference between a good before and after. So let's get going and do some waterless washing on this Audi. So I move my way back to the dirtiest part of the car. This is the rear section of the vehicle where a lot of stuff gets spit up from tires. You get a lot of snow, salt, everything. There's a real thick debris on the car. It's not mud. It's salt and corrosive material that could damage the paint permanently. So I'm going to go ahead and remove it using the EcoSmart right now. So I'm going to first take my EcoSmart. This is my dual action quasar spray bottle. And I'm going to soak the area. There we go. And already, the EcoSmart is starting to pull off all the salt and road grime off the vehicle to make sure that we get a nice clean look. Now I'm going to take my microfiber towel and I'm going to start wiping in one direction. I'm going to use a snake pattern because I like to move my way down the vehicle to the dirtiest part, which is right at the bottom. There we go. Look at that. That's real dirt on top of that towel. I'm going to flip my towel over to a clean side and I'm easily going to buff off any last streaks. And if you have a little extra dirty area, you might want to get a little bit more lubrication so you get a nice clean look on this Audi. And there we go, we got nice, fresh, black paint. And that's what we really want to see on this vehicle. Nice, fresh look. There we go, now you can see how easily it took off all that dirt and debris. We have the dirt and debris on this bumper, and this is real thick. You can hear it moving right there. Hopefully you can hear that on the camera. But on this side right here, it's clean and fresh, and we have a nice clean look. And we didn't have to use any water. We didn't have to use any buckets. All we did was use waterless technology. So if you have any more questions about our EcoSmart,